Chemicals impact every aspect of modern society. Plastics, paints, clothes that we wear, and the medicines that we use.
These things, you know, are absolutely essential for modern life, and it'd be almost unimaginable how we would live without the everyday chemicals that are produced on a large scale.
But chemical manufacturing is having a profound negative impact on our Earth. The pollution that's emitted is tremendous.
It produces a lot of waste, including greenhouse gases, all of which contribute to climate change.
And so developing more sustainable ways to make these needed chemicals is critical to ensure the prosperity of our Earth.
To do that's going to require completely new ways of thinking about how we do chemistry, new reactions, new discoveries. That's where CSU and SuPRCat really comes in.
SuPRCat is the Center for Sustainable Photoredox Catalysis.
It's a convergence of makers, measurers, and modelers, and really brings together some of the leading minds in terms of photocatalysis, and in particular, organic photocatalysis.
Photocatalysis is an approach to use light energy to drive chemical transformations inspired by nature and photosynthesis.
Nature is the inspiration for photocatalysis. If you think about photosynthesis, we apply that to the chemical sciences. What we're really trying to do is take simple molecules, the energy of light, and sort of add value and create useful molecules without producing waste.
In our laboratory, we're able to make processes that are 100% or even over 100% efficient. We can run reactions at ambient temperatures under mild reaction conditions, allowing us to produce chemicals faster and fewer steps.
CSU has really embraced team science in general, and if we really want to make a large impact, we have to work with other people.
Having a strong connection with industry helps us ensure that we're aligned with the vision and the goals that commercializable processes need to have.
What that means is that we have to be fairly adaptive to make a new tradition of chemical manufacturing.
The student researchers that are working on this project are critical to the success of our work. They're the ones that are in the laboratory. Oftentimes, the students are the ones that come up with the best ideas.
And it prepares them for, you know, the challenges of the chemical sciences in the workplace in a way that is really unique.
The chemical industry is not going away, and so therefore, what we really have to do is make sure that we can make it sustainable.
We believe that the work that SuPRCat is doing is going to reshape the way that the chemical manufacturing process works, and that there will be industrial scale chemical manufacturing processes that are driven by photoredox catalysis. We're trying to develop technologies that bring value to the world.